This is Captain Miss Emily speaking. All pre-flight checks completed. Flight attendants, please take your seat.
This is so exciting.
We're about to take off. Come on, join us on our flight.
Come fly with me, let's float down to Peru. In Llama Land, there's a one-man band, and he'll toot his flute for you. Come on, fly with me, let's take off in the blue. Once I get you up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide starry-eyed. Once I get you up there, I'll be holding you so near.
A day in the life of a pilot. Here are our two pilots. Let's check that they have everything they need. They have trousers, a white shirt, a tie, a jacket, epaulets, sunglasses, and a pilot's hat. Looks like they are all ready to go. I wonder if you can help me to find the pilot's hat. There it is. Good job. Now our pilots are ready. It's time to head to the airport. They can't forget their passport. Now, I think it's time for them to head onto the plane and check all of their safety checks. Let's go for a little walk around. We've just stepped onto the plane. It's looking kind of cloudy outside. Let's take a look at what we can find inside the aeroplane. This is where the pilot works. We can see here is the area for the pilots and for the air hostesses. They can keep some food in these areas and have some safety chairs. Aha! Let's go straight into the cockpit. This is where the pilots sit. Oh my goodness, I can see so many keys and buttons and dials over here. There is a lot going on. I can count a couple of chairs. That is because there is always more than one pilot on a big aeroplane. If they are flying a long way, then they have to take turns so that they don't get too tired. Let's sit down. Oh wow, this is what the pilot can see from his seat in the aeroplane. I can see the yoke for steering in front of us, and I can also see some levers over here that help to make the aeroplane go faster and, of course, a little bit more slow. Looking over here, we can check outside the window. Of course, the pilots will have to check for any oncoming traffic when they are driving along the runway and, of course, when they are flying up in the sky. All right, I think our pilots are going to make their checks in the cockpit. Why don't we take another walk around the aeroplane? Let's take a walk down the aisle. This is where the passengers sit. I can see many seats over here. These seats are a little more spacious. Let's take a walk all the way to the bottom or the back of the aeroplane. Over here is some more space for the air crew. This is where some of the snacks and the drinks are kept for the passengers. We have made it to the end of the aeroplane and another space for the air crew to keep snacks and drinks and safety products. There's an emergency door and, oh, look at that, there is a toilet. Because of course, if you are on the plane for a long time, you might need to use the toilet. All right, let's head back and get ready for our pilots to take us up into the air for liftoff. If you would like to take your own tour around one of the aeroplanes, then ask your mommy or daddy to pause this video and copy the link on the screen below. I will also send you a link so that you can easily click on it. Happy touring, everyone! See you again soon. Bye!